Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today is August 14, Monday, and Robbie starts kindergarten tomorrow. So I'm going to show you his back to school haul. And like I said, he's in kindergarten, so they don't really need much at his school. So I'm going to show you what we got. They needed 4 reams of copy paper, and it wasn't too bad because I think for one of these it was a like 2 something at Target. So, you got 4 reams of those. They needed 2 rolls of paper towels, a box of tissues, 2 containers of disinfecting wipes, Expel markers, a package of Post-its, a box of crayons. It said they wanted a box of 12 count Crayola crayons, but I couldn't find a 12 count, so it's just 24 count. And they also said they needed 2 boxes of 12 count Crayola markers, but I only found 10 packs, so got 2 of those and hand sanitizer, and that's all Robbie needs for school. And please stay tuned because on Fridays I'm planning on uploading Robbie's lunches. So I'm gonna record all his lunches throughout the week, and I'll put it in one video and I'll post it on Friday. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye.